PD?
Yes, hi. What is your name, please?
What is yours?
Are you a public servant?
Well, you know what, sir? I feel sorry for you, because look, two things going on with your life. You ain't got nail, or you don't have a job. Two things going on in your life. Some two things got to be going on in your life.
What?
If you ain't got nothing else going on in your life, or you don't have a job, so you gonna call us and harass us. But I have not known anything about you. You said you got on YouTube. Give me your site so I can share it, so I can be famous just like you.
This is gonna be played for the mayor.
What? Do it. What? I beg of you.
You're gonna lose. You're so unprofessional. You're gonna lose
please,
your job.
Please, and you are so unprofessional in being a concerned citizen. Because if you was a concerned citizen, then you would have sent that sound out about the safety of everybody. But you are not no concerned citizen. You are a nosy citizen, but you are not concerned.
Why do you talk to the public like that?
You not concerned, and I can tell you that. Because if you were, then if you believe in the God that I serve, then you could say, thank you, Jesus, then nobody get hurt.
Why do you talk to the public like this?
You want to come here and try to bash. Well, I got to stay, and you want to come here and bash our police department? Have you bashed your own?
Do you work for the police department?
Have you bashed your own police department, sir?
Do you work for the police department?
Have you bashed your own police department? Or do you all have one? Do you need us to come?
I think that you're going to lose your job over this.
Do you understand me? No, you're going to sit up there and lose any kind of respect anybody would have for you. Because if you meant any good...
Aren't you a public servant?
If you meant any good, sir. If you meant any good. And I'm staying on it.
Can I talk to you?
You are calling here harassing us like we were out there.
Can I talk to you, supervisor?
You come here and harass us.
Can I talk to you, supervisor?
And then we got other calls here. We got people got disturbance going on. We got other calls. We done got accidents. But you want to call here?
Can I talk to you, supervisor? Can I talk? Can I talk to your supervisor, please?
You don't even live here.
Can I talk to your supervisor, please?
You talking to her? Yes, I am pissed.
What?
I am very pissed.
I am. How do you think the mayor's going to like that?
Because you sat up there, started calling us.
You were...
And then you know, and you look up there, and you are a very unprofessional citizen.
I don't work for the public,
because
either.
You would not call us.
I don't work for the public. I don't work for the public.
I tell you what, you got it. Y'all have seen on YouTube. Y'all have seen on Facebook. Ask for that young man number. Ask him, say, hey, how you doing, young man? Have you did that? Ask him for his number. Get try to reach him.
Do you work for the public? Do you work for the public?
What? Look, do you live in the public?
Do you have a supervisor?
Do you live in the public?
Do you? I don't know what that means.
Like I said, have you called your own law enforcement? Anything going on in your area, have you contact them?
Can I talk to your supervisor?
Have you set up there and tried to contact your own law enforcement? Have you went out there and tried to help your own police department fight crime? Have you did that?
Can I talk to your supervisor, please?
Have you did that?
This is the way you deal with the public?
Have you did that? So you want to ask me questions? Have you did that?
Aren't you a public servant?
Have you did that? I tell you what, you can call all day long. I'm going to tell the other ship. When you see this private number, it's just harassing.
No, I just,
unemployed.
I'm not harassing. I'm asking.
Unemployed. You got to be. Are you lonely?
The mayor's going to hear this.
You set up the call and harass us, and we got a job up here to do.
I'm not harassing you.
We got very important telephone calls coming. And we, matter of fact, when I'm in here on the phone calling for you, and here come another call coming in. You have a blessed day.
Oh, man.